Hello, and welcome to Bioshock. Let's get right into it. Okay. The fuck? I don't know what's going on. But I hear a little sister upstairs.
A rapture reminder. We all have it. The temptation to break curfew to make a little extra. Not. Stay on the line.
Hello. Lovely. Fuck off. Thank you. Ah, there she is. Running! Ah, Jesus, it scared me. He is pissed. Ow. Ow. I'm a bit rusty at the moment. Fuck. Come on, reload. Fuck off, Splicer. Fuck off. Whew. Okay. That was that little girl. What? No. Motherfucker. I don't have the money and health for this shit. Oh. Oh. What the? Okay. Where is it? It's not there. Fuck. Why can't I move like that? Fuck. What? Ah, fuck. Mm.
Talk to somebody!
Fuck you. Get in the way. Come on, come on. Fuck. That's not my fault. That's not my fucking fault. Okay. Son of a bitch.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. Oh. I feel exhausted. Okay, where the hell am I going? Eve's Garden. Where's that?
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
Okay. Oh, wait. Nice job. I'm just gonna hack it. Yep. Nice. Ah, I needed this so badly. Everything costs so much. What? What? Okay. That actually scared me. Oh, that was weird. Nice. Please don't be doing some weird shit to me now. fuck it. There we go. Shit. Come on. Thank you. Whew, okay. Useless. Not really anything in here. But what's in here? Oh.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine, and I am so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ryan. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it.
Okay. I'm just kidding myself at this point. Huh.
That creepy Dr. Tenenbaum promised me it wasn't gonna be a real pregnancy. They'd just take the egg out once Mr. Ryan and I had... Oh, I needed the money so bad. But I know Mr. Ryan's gonna suss it out. Gonna know I wasn't being careful. Gonna know I sold the... Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
Okay. Not that bad. That was fucking awful. Come on. No. Okay. Was it worth it?
Probably. No best fucking service around here. Clearly, I'm just, you know,
who does he think he is?
Get back here, you bastard. Come on. Stop running away. Come on. Thank you.
He was a lout, but he was vigorous. Get the photo before it completely dries up.
Let me just reload my weapons just in case.
The little sisters, gee, don't you know they're the old raptor together?
Really?
You bet the Ryan Industries has seen to it that they're bred to be as happy as clams once you were.
There we go. And I got an achievement.
It is accomplished.
Well,
you'll find your path to Ryan is now clear. Sanderson. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private muse. But who knows if that man is yet even born. Now, go!
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the sphere and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Ryan.
Okay.
Go.
Okay. Holy shit. That was fucking horrible. Okay. I'm in near sit.
Watch yourself. Ryan's stirring. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now, would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
I say Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him well. When he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Okay. But first I'm gonna... Oh. I'm not gonna hack it. But I feel like I'm going to be needing these. Well, before I do that, I'm out of time. So, I'll see you in the next video. Have a nice day.